want to talk about top dressing and the benefits it provides your warm season turf grass. First, you're going to want to mow your lawn relatively short and bag the clippings. This is going to allow for greater soil penetration when we come out to aerate the lawn. Also, you'll want to water the lawn prior to us aerating the lawn. After you've prepared your lawn for us, we will aerate the lawn in preparation to top dressing. Aeration is going to help break up the soil compaction typically caused by foot traffic and machinery and allows for greater air and gas exchange, resulting in a healthier plant. Once your lawn has been aerated, we will come out to start the soil amending process with our specially blended compost sand mixture. Benefits of top dressing include better soil structure for greater rhizome and stolon activity, therefore creating a better foundation for your warm season turf grass to thrive in. It promotes proper drainage, resulting in better uptake of rainwater and nutrients. It helps promote more rapid growth and repair caused from winter damage. Warm season grasses are becoming more popular, but remember, microenvironments play a significant role in how your warm season turf grass will respond, such as areas near or directly under trees, areas between houses. Warm season turf grass needs at least 6 to 8 hours of direct sunlight to thrive in, or it will experience depletion of its density. Now, after we have top dressed your lawn, at this time we recommend that you begin watering your lawn immediately and continue to water for the next several weeks. This is going to ensure that the sand and the compost settle down into the existing soil and will begin to push the turf back into recovering and making your lawn game day beautiful.